There you go. That's a few minutes of your life you won't get back. Now then, maybe what you should do is disappear to South Australia. Yes, thank God you're going.
Fancy an older woman, do you, Zach?
Oh, leave it for heaven's sake.
I'm asking on behalf of Penny.
Is that what it
not
is?
Not really. She's so lovely, she's so lovely, she's so lovely. I'm getting Fiona's hysterical now. She's so lovely, she's so lovely, she's so lovely. I've had worse press than a paedophile or a murderer. I know you're upset and I know you're only human, which is what people are forgetting.
All this contrition now, is this for you?
No, it's not for me, it's genuine. Is it because your career's in tatters? Jerry and Kate are here this morning in their first live British television interview. He's here with us now for his first live television interview on British television since standing down. Nice to be back. Do you prefer David's hair on the right, in the middle or on the left? It's back over to the right this morning. Live from Downing Street, we are inside number 10. Morning to you, Prime Minister. The boys are back again, those two old geezers.
You have beautiful hands. Did you manicure?
No, no.
She's a co-star of yours.
Oh, thank you. I'm sorry.
We are getting close just as I'm leaving.
Would you stop flirting with me and talk to our guests?
Cheers.
Love you to beach, Fiona! She's lovely! She's
lovely! Got you at last.
You're not putting a sausage past my mouth, Richard, I can tell you.
Did you bring me back a banger?
No! I couldn't get back. The lift doesn't
Nothing
stop
like a big
on floor two,
there.
Does it?
We are live, you know.
Why does it matter? Oh, I knew it would be cocked up. It wasn't even my fault, was it?
Why do we
bother?
Honest
to God. Tracy and Wigan. Slippers are dangerous. My husband fell downstairs.
It's not funny.
Did
it's
I interrupt and then
gone.
I've lost
Yeah, it
lost
was really
you.
Worth hearing.
Was it?
Well, talking about having more children.
Not right now, no, and not together. Just... We should point out that would be very peculiar.
All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right.
Shush.
Ding dong.
The end. We're over. See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Let's do apologise, my inconsiderate colleague.
Slipper
down, wasn't it? Oh, well done, man. Isn't that fantastic?
I'd watch.
I was just about to say, I'd be sick of me if I were you. I don't know how you thank you. I just exhausted just
We should. We really need to thank Nick and Tess and Joe and Vic who have put together all those takes for you.
Hours of you.
So hours. How
thank
painful
you
was that?
I'll be seeing them all after. Oh, I can't even say anything.
Can
now,
you believe we actually bothered to take this? It's unbelievable. I had no idea we had tapes.
What are you doing? He's always uninvited. He creeps
yeah, I do
up every time.
Everybody. We keep sending a car. That's why I'm here.
John, I think John, you made a lovely point earlier on when you said that Fiona hasn't changed at all. Even when you, I think you've known her probably the longest out of all of us.
Probably, yeah, actually, and that's absolutely true. Exactly the same offer she is on, which is a rare thing.
Which
in
is
this
really
business.
Annoying for the people.
It's not, not in the least. No, it's how you are, and that's great. You are what you are.
Thank you very much.
And we'll miss you very much.
Thank you. Well, I just feel as though I've shared all the big moments in my life with you at home. I really have. When I came here, I was a single girl. Mm. On the lookout for anyone. I still am.
Where is that?
It's in the gallery. Like, interview
all of life's big things have happened to me since I've been here, and my mum has died. I've got married. I've had two children. My dad's very ill now. And throughout, you have supported me so much. I cannot tell you. I've spent hours in my dressing room, sorry, just crying over your letters and cards. So thank you so much. It's been such a privilege. Just sharing my mornings with you, and I won't forget you. Thank
I think
you.
What's so special as well is clearly it's been a privilege for everybody to have you in
Not
their living rooms every morning.
Know,
no, I'd say everybody, even the ones that, you know, occasionally you rile, still love listening to you.
You can change your mind, Fiona.
I need to be with my children and my dad and my husband and be nice to him for once.
We will be back tomorrow at the same time. We're off to have a nice time, aren't we?
We are. Thank you so much, and I won't forget your kindness. Thank you. Bye-bye.